Hello, this is part two of our SouthEastway Park video for our YouTube channel, Peter's Parks and Beaches. And welcome again on a beautiful Saturday, September 18th morning, 2021. We are continuing our walk on the paved pathway here. Presently a little bit in the shady part of the park. But it's a perfectly clear day, and there's lots of sunshine. Temperature is about 80 degrees, 79, 80 degrees. It's fantastic for a walk. Goldenrod over here, or a type of it. You can see the bees are still gathering pollen from it, the bumblebee, little smaller bumblebees. Lots of those flowers that look like goldenrod. I know there's purple sage and goldenrod. A lot of times you see the goldenrod in the spring and the purple sage in the fall, but maybe this is also prevalent over here in the fall, the goldenrod. But it's very popular with the bumblebees. I can say that. Would you like to walk up this way or keep on the paved part? Walk up the, okay, the grass part. What kind of a mode in between the goldenrod and little bushes over here to create a little pathway, which is kind of nice if you want to walk on the grass. remembers the video we took in the Paul Ruster Park, which is part of the Indy Park system. It has sort of a sloping mound type hill formation like that. That's tree covered, this particular one. And this is not a black walnut tree. It looked a little bit like one. Probably some kind of like an elm or ash, I'm not quite sure. System also installed some bird shelters here, which was very kind for our feathered friends. This looks like an oak tree, or an oak tree, and it's got a lot of acorns available over here. So we'll gather a few for our squirrel friends where we live at our house, because they'll sure appreciate it, I'm sure. Especially when the weather gets colder. There's plenty over here, as you can see. Here, I'm gonna show these. All right, very good. Let's show our viewers the bird shelter over there. Right here is one. There are more scattered throughout the park, and most of the Indy parks tend to have a few of these. I'm not sure exactly what species of birds will go in these, but I'm assuming a smaller variety of birds. Probably things like sparrows and finches and things like that. Climbing. There's a hill over there that is also part of the park. There's shade over there too for anyone who wants to spread a blanket out and have a picnic and get a little bit of a elevated view going out this way of the park. Anyway, walking towards this way is the entrance of the park. So if you'd like to walk towards the entrance, we can show the sign where it says SouthEastway Park, and we can end our video over there if you'd like. There's some more nice, lovely picnic tables over here, a little bit more in the shade. We don't have any food with us today, prepared for a snack, but it would be a perfect place. We'll continue to walk this way briefly until we see the sign that says SouthEastway Park, which would be the entrance and exit, as I believe there's only one entrance and exit in this park. Okay. look like some younger trees that they fairly recently, maybe a couple of years ago, planted. Maybe not last year, but the year before. Something like, they look like sapling. They're still in the sapling stage. Might make a good stick for a bigger dog to play with, go fetch stick. I think a small dog would like this thing. Well, speaking of dogs, there's one barking right up the hill. So we'll walk to the sign, which I believe is out this way. Actually where that car is. that's the Indy Park rule sign. Sign for the park stand is up here. And we can also show that across the road, there's many, many large areas of open cornfields in this whole region over here. So it really lends an air of tranquility and peacefulness to the area. And there's also a sign right up here by the SouthEastway Park entrance sign that says Pleasant View Orchard. So as mentioned before, we're just a little bit up the road from the apple orchard that we featured a couple of weeks ago on the channel. And here is the SouthEastway Park sign. And there is the Pleasant View Orchard, apple orchard sign. And we'd like to wish everybody a wonderful day. And once again, there's the cornfields over there on the other side of the street. This is Carroll Road in the southeastern corner of Marion County. So everybody have a wonderful day. Thanks for watching. Again, please subscribe down below and give us a big like. We really appreciate it. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Bye-bye for now.